you guys. I'm Shelly Turner, the Builderall Diva, and I'm so excited because I've got a bunch of stuff that I'm going to talk to you about today. And I think I'm going to actually tell you some amazing things because I'm actually with a program called Builderall, and it is an amazing platform. But before I tell you all the amazing things about Builderall, I want to tell you what I'm doing. I'm actually in a really neat thing called an Oculus Rift, and I'm using Facebook Spaces, and I'm able to have a virtual version of myself, and I can actually use this to tell you about this wonderful company called Builderall. So let me go ahead and get started. Builderall is a platform that has a bunch of tools that help you to do digital marketing for your company, but not just digital marketing. There's so much that comes with Builderall, and I'm going to go through some of the things that you get on the Builderall marketing in the tools platform. So let's go ahead and get started because I have a lot to run through and it's going to be really fun. So let's start with the first one and see if I can grab it here. Here's one right here. This is Social Proof. Have you guys ever seen when you go to a website and you're looking at the website and all of a sudden these things kind of pop up and they pop up and it says so-and-so signed up for so-and-so and so-and-so from Cleveland signed up for a new ebook or something like that? Well, that's Social Proof. And Social Proof actually is a great way to kind of convince people that it's okay to buy because other people are buying. So that's actually integrated into Builderall and one of the tools that you get in Builderall. So let's put that over here, kind of put it up where you can see it. Oh my gosh, Social Proof, that's one of them. Let's talk about another one. Let's see, I've got so many. Oh, here's a really good one. Do you guys need an autoresponder for your business? Heck yeah, you do. Autoresponders are great to use for email marketing and getting emails out. And you want an automated system so you don't have to manually send those emails out yourself. So this is a perfect way to do email marketing, send these automated emails out, and you've got that as a part of Builderall. So that's another awesome tool. We'll put that right there. We're going to have a whole lot of them in a minute. Let's see, another one. Let's see. Oh my gosh, we got so many. Oh, yeah. Let's see. Oh, this is a good one. Floating videos. I love this one. This one's actually really cool because you can take a video that you shoot, and if you actually do like a green screen background on the video, you can delete that green screen and it will have like just you on the video. And then you can put that video anywhere on the website and it kind of looks like a floating video where you're kind of floating in space on that website because there's nothing in your background. So it's really, really cool because it can go onto any website. It's a transparent background and it looks so cool. And if you've ever seen those videos where a person like walks in and says, "Hey, what are you doing here?" You can actually do that with this system, the floating videos. It's really easy to do and it only takes like a couple minutes to use it. It's got other tools with it, but the floating video part of it is super duper cool. So that's another tool that we have in Builderall. Let's talk about another one. Oh my gosh, mobile apps. That's one of my favorites too, because you can actually create mobile applications for iPhone, Android, and even Kindle apps. And it's templatized, it's real easy. You just kind of grab the templates in, edit them. It's got some really, really neat features that allow you to build some amazing mobile apps. And you can do all that inside of Builderall. And let's go ahead and put that as a feature. What else do we got over here? Oh my gosh, you can do presentations. We've got a presentation builder, and this presentation builder is like a, I don't know, like a PowerPoint light, but it's also got some amazing features that PowerPoint doesn't have. And once you learn how to use the system, it is absolutely incredible. And it's actually almost like a website. So you don't have to like save it and take it on a thumb drive or something like that. It's actually, you can put it on the internet and access it from the internet. And it's got a lot of neat features because of that. So presentation tool is another super duper cool one. We'll put that on the list. What else do we have here? Oh my gosh, this is a good one. And this is an up and coming awesome tool, SMS or text messaging. You'll have the ability to text message people that you have phone numbers for. And we all know that text messaging gets right there into the phone and the person goes, "Oh, who? Hey, who messaged me?" So it's just almost a guaranteed read and it is so awesome. And that's part of the Builderall platform as well. So you've got SMS text messaging. Amazing. Let's put that right there. What else do we have? Oh my gosh, I feel like I'm on like a game show. We've got animated videos. These are where you can make explainer videos. And it's a cool thing because you've got like animated characters that can be like running or typing on a computer or like talking. Lots of neat stuff. And then you can put in there like a hand writing stuff. So it's like explainer videos, animated videos. It is so cool. And that's a part of the Builderall platform. What else do we got? Oh my gosh, let's see. We've got a WhatsApp tool. For those of you guys that are in an area or a country that the WhatsApp tool is really valuable, we have the ability to message into WhatsApp. And it is just part of the Builderall platform, so it doesn't actually cost you anything to do that. And it's real easy to send messages to people that have WhatsApp. And there are some areas that WhatsApp is like super duper popular. So that's a really, really good feature to have. So that's another one that is just phenomenal that we have in Builderall. What else do we have? We have a Facebook poster. This is another one that's really important to be able to post to Facebook and keep your social media going and active and engaging. And you have the ability to post to Facebook with Builderall. But not only that, it's you can schedule your post. So you can actually do like a month ahead and post everything that you're going to do in Facebook for a month. And then it will actually auto post for you. So you don't have to do that every single day. So that is another amazing feature in Builderall. So let's pile that up. There we go. There's another one. What else do we have? We have a webinar platform. Oh my gosh. If you like to do webinars, we got the platform. And here's the cool thing about our webinar platform is you can do it. You can do just like a regular webinar where you invite people and it's one single person and it's a live webinar and then you make it available later for replays. Or you can do a webinar and live stream to YouTube. Or you can do a webinar and live stream to Facebook. We're also getting the ability to have multiple speakers on your webinar, so that's awesome. But there's also some really cool features in this webinar platform that will blow you away. One of them is that you can connect it to our autoresponder. Remember we said we had an autoresponder right here. You can connect it to this autoresponder and it will actually send out reminder emails so that they get reminded of your webinar coming up. And then also, if you want to set it up so they can access replays, it will email them afterwards and say, hey, the webinar is over, but here's the replay link. So that's cool. We also have ghost users where you can set it up where Bob messages 1 minute into the webinar, hey, I have a question. And Susie messages 3 minutes into the webinar, what an amazing tool, right? So you can actually set up these ghost users. And it creates like an engagement so the people that are really on the webinar feel like they can jump in and talk. So that's another feature. And then one of the coolest features is we've got it connected to a chat bot. So when people comment during the webinar, if it's just a replay, you can actually be sitting on the beach and have your phone with you and you get that message through it like a chat bot and you can respond to what that person is saying on the live webinar that you're not even at. So it's absolutely incredible. So our webinar platform kicks butt and takes names. So I'm super excited about that one. So let's put that one up there because it's really, really awesome. And now what else do we have? A website builder. Oh my gosh, we've got the coolest website builder. And this website builder, it kicks butt. We call it the Pixel Perfect. And we've also got a new part of the Pixel Perfect called Canvas. And Canvas allows you to put a blueprint together of the website that you want to build and then push a button and Shazam, it creates the website and the pages and the connections for you. And then you go into the actual website builder and put in your design, your content, all the things that you want to put in there to make it pretty. It's built for you already when you use the Canvas, but then you go in and make it pretty inside the Pixel Perfect Builder. And another amazing thing about the Pixel Perfect Builder is that you've got the option to create exactly what you want to show on the desktop, the tablet, and the mobile. So lots of power in that Pixel Perfect website builder. You don't want to miss out on that. So if you've ever built websites before, this Pixel Perfect is going to be a joy. So what else do we have? We have a chatbot tool. This is a big one. Chatbots are just huge right now, and chatbot marketing is huge right now. And you get that as a part of the Builderall platform. And this chatbot is super powerful. It's got lots of great features. It's got subscription messaging. It's got broadcast messaging. There's just so much you can do with this chatbot, and it's actually really easy to use. So the chatbot, another powerful, powerful tool in Builderall. So let's put that on the list. All right, what else do we got? We have, oh, this is another one of my favorites, the video wrapper. This one, you actually can take any video that you have that's like an MP4, and it will allow you to put it in a video wrapper, which puts color on the top of the video, color on the bottom of the video, whatever color you want, and then you can put text on the top, text on the bottom, you can add images, you can just kind of make it so that that video is surrounded by color and text and images, whatever you want, and then you can save it, and all of that saved as like a frame around that video, and it is absolutely phenomenal, really easy to use, and has such a great effect. In fact, I've done a lot of these virtual reality videos and then put them in the wrapper to make them look even cooler than what they already are. So that's the video wrapper. And again, that's included in Builderall. And it is really, really easy to use. So what else do we have? We have e-learning. Do you like to make courses? Do you have something that you want to share with people and teach them how to do? Do you have an idea for a course that you want to charge money for? Well, guess what? You can do that in e-learning. It's absolutely fantastic. It's real easy to set up because there's not a lot of stuff that you have to do to make it pretty, because there's all kinds of designs already available for you. And then you go in, and if you've got your content ready, if you've got the text content and video content, it literally can take you minutes to put an e-learning course together and have it ready to go. So this is an amazing feature, and it's part of Builderall. Amazing. So now let's go ahead and see what else we got. I'm not even close to done. We've got e-commerce. If you want to sell items on the internet and start a store, sell just a few items or sell a whole bunch of items, you can do that with the e-commerce platform. This is actually really, really good right now, but in a few months, we're going to have it even better, and it will be bigger and have some plugins and be able to handle things like print on demand and drop shipping and all kinds of stuff. So get ready. This e-commerce is already good, but it's going to be phenomenal in just a couple of months. I'm so excited about that. And the next one we have, ClickMap. This is a great tool to see where people are clicking on your website. So you want to see from the top of the website all the way down to the bottom, where are people clicking on your website? And that'll help you find the exact right places to put buttons, to put the things that you want them to see, information, all that kind of stuff. So the ClickMap is actually a really good tool, analytics tool, to see where people are clicking on your website and where you need to put the most important things. So again, that's another tool to make your website as good as possible. So I'm gonna put that right there. What else do we have? Oh my gosh, let's see. We've got the script generator. This one is another amazing one. And it's kind of, to me, the hidden gem of Builderall, because just about any script you can imagine, you can create with the script generator. You just create the avatar, which is like the perfect customer. And you answer a few questions, and that script generator takes that information and like spins it and puts it into wording that is the exact right wording to use to entice that person to purchase. And it has scripts for emails, and it has scripts for websites and sales letters and phone scripts and just all kinds of scripts you can imagine. So if there's ever been a time that you're not really sure what to put in for content, this script generator, once you answer a few questions, will spit it out for you. And it is amazing what it spits out. So that script generator to me is worth its weight in gold for sure. So let's put that over here. That's fantastic. What else do we have? Oh my gosh, we have got an SEO on-page report tool. What that means is you can build your website and you can do all the things that you know to do for SEO and then run this report, this SEO on-page report tool. And what it'll do is it'll tell you all the things that you did right, but then it'll tell you all the things you did wrong and tell you how to fix it. And that is amazing because it is all about SEO too. You want to get some of that organic marketing done where people find you because of keywords and because you optimized your webpage. So that SEO on-page tool, report tool, will actually really help you do that. So let's go ahead and put that on the list. So that is a ton of stuff, right? Look at all those things that are in Builderall. That is absolutely phenomenal. It's shocking how many tools that we have. And that's not all of them. There's more of them. I just got tired making the little cards. So there's actually more. But I also want to tell you some of the added benefits that you get from Builderall. So the first thing is an amazing community. And let me tell you why the community is amazing, because I'm there, the Builderall Diva. And there's so many people that are so awesome and so giving and so sharing. And one of the things that you'll find out when you join Builderall is that community, there's nothing like it in any other company that I've ever been a part of. They really, truly share. There's so many people that do training videos. They share the information that they know. It is absolutely amazing. We even have a business community area where the leaders create training videos and put them in that area for free. There's no charge. And you can go in there and find training on all kinds of neat stuff. And then the company actually pays trainers to provide free training. So that's another thing. Let me put that in there. We'll put that sideways right there so you remember. The next thing is free training. There is a ton of free training. There's hundreds and hundreds and hundreds of videos that are available for Builderall users. And what's cool is they have it right there in the dashboard for you and categorized. So if you want to find more information about floating videos, you just look that up and there's videos on it. It shows you how to do it. If you want to know more about how to do e-learning, you just look that up and there's videos to show you how to do that. It is absolutely phenomenal, the amount of training that they put together. But then not only that, there's full training where you go step by step through how to do a sales funnel. In fact, we have, I think it's like 21 funnels, 21 different types of funnels where we explain the blueprint of the funnel. We explain what the funnel is, what it's designed to do. And then we have a full training on how to use that funnel and how to set it up. And that's like for 21 of them. It's absolutely insane. Like if you know what the tripwire funnel is, we put a blueprint and we've got the blueprint on there so you can see what the tripwire funnel is. Then there's a video to explain the concept behind the tripwire funnel and why it works. And then another video on how it actually is put together and how you use it. So it's absolutely phenomenal what it does. So that is a free training and it's just awesome. So I'll put that right there. And then we've got events. This is another really cool thing because the events are, we've got so many of them and we've got a great event coming up, which is in Nuremberg, Germany, and in Bologna, Italy. We're having the Everest event, which is insane. And then we have Builderall Mansion coming up and so much more. These events are awesome. And if you stay tapped into these events, it's amazing what you'll experience. So we even have the events going on through Builderall. And oh my gosh, I'm so excited just about the events. Builderall Mansion's coming up, so I can't wait. And I will be there for Builderall event in Germany and the event in Italy. I was there last year and I'll be there again this year. So really, really cool. So now let me talk about Builderall the price, because I've told you about all these things, right? And I think the last time I counted, it was like 27 features of Builderall. So I didn't even scratch the surface of what we got going on. So how much does Builderall cost? $300 a month? $500 a month, $700 a month for all these tools. If you actually paid separately for all these tools, that's probably how much it would be, is $700, $1,000 per month. But that's not the price. The price on the highest plan that's available when you come in as a brand new user, the highest price is $49.90. Yeah, I said it. Let's say $50 even to make it easy. So $50 will get you all of these tools. Plus, you're going to be able to build a website and host it right on Builderall for no extra charge. And every single website that you build, you're going to get SSL, Secure Socket Layer. So it's a secure website. And that doesn't cost you any extra a month. And then you've got unlimited subdomains. You have a limit of 15 domains, which is a lot, but you have unlimited subdomains. That's crazy. And then for that autoresponder right there, right? You have unlimited subscribers and unlimited emails that you can send out. That's crazy for $49.90. We'll round it up to 50 to make it easy. So I said all of this to tell you that I want you to join my team. My team is called Team Awesome. And the only way you can get in is if you're awesome. If you feel like you're awesome enough to try out Builderall, I've actually got a free trial. It's a 7-day free trial. You can jump in. You don't have to have a credit card. You just sign up and get started. And here's the address to get started at. It's super easy. It's shellyturner.com/free trial. That's how easy it is. shellyturner.com/free trial. That will get you signed up for a 7-day free trial. And then once you get that done, if you want to become an affiliate, you can actually do that too. Becoming an affiliate is actually free. It doesn't cost you any money to be an affiliate, and you can earn from that as well without paying any money. So you could be a 7-day free trial person, and you can sign up for the affiliate program and make money and not have paid any money. That's crazy. So to do that, you'd first sign up for the 7-day free trial, right? That's shellyturner.com/free trial. And then if you want to sign up as a free affiliate right away, you can sign up at shellyturner.com/reseller. That is crazy. And let's make this bigger so you can see it. So I'm going to grab this and I'm going to resize, and we will resize that bad boy. And then we'll do the other one the same way. So let's grab it and we'll resize just like this. Oh my gosh. And we'll make those big and turn them around so you guys can see them. So that's the first one. Sign up to become a 7-day free trial, and then sign up to become an affiliate. And then after your free 7 days, you decide if you want to stay in Builderall and have a paid plan, which you don't have to do. But if you want to get all of these amazing tools, you want to get the $49.90 plan. So you can pay $49.90, get all of those tools, and be a reseller so you can share it with other people. I'm so excited that I got to talk to, oh my gosh, it's stuck to my head. Let me get that over here. But I'm so excited that I got to talk to you about Builderall and share with you all of these amazing tools that are available, plus the other ones that I didn't even get to mention. So don't forget to check out shellyturner.com/free trial. And after that, shellyturner.com/reseller. Come on and join Team Awesome. And I will see you all around the internet and all around Builderall and all around Facebook. Have a great one and see you later. Bye. Yeah.